الحمد لله، الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على رسوله النبي الكريم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. Brothers and sisters, welcome to our continuing follow-up classes. Today we will be doing Surah Naba, which is Surah number 78. Today's goal and objective will be to complete the first 20 verses of Surah Naba. Bi-ithnillah, please have your notes and your Quran available with you. I am going to be covering smaller portions instead of doing the whole surah, number one, because it's lengthy, and number two, because I'd like you to spend more time on one section. You should be giving each letter its right, and that's going to take nothing more than time. In the beginning, it's just going to take you slowing it down. So if I put 40 verses, which is the whole surah, on your plate, it'll just be too much. So let's start from the beginning. Have your notes available with you.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم عم يتساءلون عم يتساءلون
The meme shadda here, you're gonna press.
عَمَّ يَتَسَاءَلُونَ.
Look for the east to west stretch, the mud followed by a hamza.
أَلُونَ.
And pucker your lips when you see the oo.
عَنِ النَّبَإِ الْعَظِيمِ. عَنِ النَّبَإِ الْعَظِيمِ.
عَنِ النَّبَ نُون شَدَّة نُون with a W on top of it. I want you to make the full nasal sound.
عَنِ النَّبَ نَبَئِ
And then you have a Hamza with the line on the bottom. You have Lam connect.
إِلْ إِلْ عَنِ النَّبَئِ الْعَظِيمِ
Now you have the word here عظيم, and it's worth spending a little bit of extra time here to discuss it because it's going to come up in the Quran so often. So bite into your apple.
A
with an E.
Vleem. Azeem. Azeem.
And the tongue is going to be here at the edge of the top teeth.
Azeem. عن النبأ العظيم الذي هم فيه مختلفون
الذي whether you can see it or not there's a fatha a zabr a line on top so put it there so that it's easier for you to read
الذي هم فيه مختلفون 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 كلا سيعلمون كلا سيعلمون
just like biting it into the apple
سيعلمون
عين is the second part of the throat
كلا سيعلمون كلا سيعلمون ثم كلا سيعلمون ثم كلا سيعلمون ألم 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 نجعل الأرض مهادا مهادا
I want you to do your best here to look over the word alam
naj'al
and ask yourself why is the jeem bouncing because there are five letters that are going to bounce and those are qaf, ta, ba, jeem and dal
alam نجعل الأرض مهادا.
And we've discussed it in class before, but the bounced sound is like one third of an ah. So it's not naja or naje, but naj.
Naj'alil. Naj'ali.
Lam connect. Naj'alil.
Naj'alil. Naj'alil. Arda. Arda. Alam naj'alil arda mihada والجبال أوتادا والجبال أوتادا والجبال أوتادا وخلق وخلق وخلقناكم وخلقناكم أزواجا وخلقناكم أزواجا وجعلنا نومكم وجعلنا نومكم سباتا وجعلنا الليل وجعلنا الليل لباسا وجعلنا النهار وجعلنا النهار معاشا معاشا.
And we can take a look here at verse number 11.
وجعل
plant the sound and make a commitment.
وَجَعَلْنَا
and then you have noon, and the next letter is noon shadda.
وَجَعَلْنَا النَّهَارَ مَعَاشًا وَبَنَيْنَا فَوْقَكُمْ فوقكم 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 سبعا سبعا.
This is عين with two lines on top, تنوين فتحة followed by a شين. شين is not in the throat, so the sound is going to float. So سبعا شدادا is now going to be pronounced.
سبعا شدادا سبعا شدادا سبعا شدادا.
Now listen to the سبعا
سبعا.
You have your it's not سبعا. I'm not pressing my tongue. You're allowing the sound to float.
سبعا شدادا.
You want to try that one more time?
وبنينا فوقكم سبعا سبع 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 سبع.
So we have the bounce, and you know because off ضاء باء جيم and دال bounce.
سبعا شدادا وجعلنا سراجا وهاجا وجعلنا سراجا وهاجا.
Now there's a jim, double accent, followed by wow. By default, you know, if there's a double accent, two lines on the top, on the bottom are the two oohs, then you look at the next letter. If it is from this, the acronym Yarmalun, Yara, La, Mim, Wow, or Noon, you place a shadda on top of that letter. Take a look at your notes. Rule number two of rhythm.
Sirajan wahaja. Wahaja.
Now watch the shadda on top of the ha, which is the next letter after the wow.
Wahaja.
And you can hear that stereo sound. وَهَاجَ
وَأَنزَلْنَا.
Now Nun Sukun, this is the next verse. Nun Sukun followed by the letter Za, not in the throat. The sound is going to float.
وَأَنزَلْنَا وَأَنزَلْنَا مِنَ مِنَ الْمُعْ.
It's in the throat, it's not heavy. مُعْ
مُعْ صِلِ مُعْ صِلَاتِ مُعْ صِلَاتِ.
Now I want you to hear the ta.
صِلَاتِ مُعْ صِلَاتِ مُعْصِرَاتِ مَا أَنْثَجَّجَ.
Now you have the mim, it's stretching. You have the east to us followed by Hamza. You're going to go for a minimum four here. But the next letter is Hamza. Hamza's followed, double accent, followed by Tha. Tha is not in the throat. So the sound is going to float.
مَا ثجاج ثجاج لنخرج لنو لنو لنخ لنخرج لنخرج به حبا ونباتا حبا ونباتا لنخرج به حبا
Now why the habbaun sound? Double accent on the ba. We're going to look at the waw. Is it part of ya, ra, la, mim, waw, or noon? Yes it is. Place a shadda on top of it. This is very closely related to the whole tongue touch, tongue not touch thing. It's what we call the third level. It's not in the throat, then it's going to float. But if it's not in the throat plus, well, is it one of those ya, wa, la, mim, waw, or noon letters? Yes, it is, so I place a shadda.
لِنُخْرِجَ بِهِ حَبًّا وَنَبَاتًا وَجَنَّاتٍ أَلْفَافًا وَجَنَّاتٍ أَلْفَافًا وَجَنَّاتٍ أَلْفَافًا وَجَنَّاتٍ جَنَّاتٍ أَلْفَافًا إِنَّ يَوْمَ الْفَصْلِ إِنَّ يَوْمَ الْفَصْلِ يَوْمَ الْفَصْلِ كَانَ مِيقَاتًا.
Let's look at verse number 17 together.
إِنَّ يَوْمَ الْفَصْلِ كَانَ مِيقَاتًا إِنَّ يَوْمَ الْفَصْلِ كَانَ مِيقَاتًا يَوْمَ يُنْفَخُ يَوْمَ يَوْمَ.
And now you have the O-shaped sound. Why do we call it that? Because we have a line on the top followed by waw sukun. Remember, maddilayin, maddilin, it's the last rule. It's the last rule of accents. Just look in your notes. So it's not yoma.
Yoma, yoma yunfakhu.
Now why is there a change in the sound here? Because the first one is u, the next one is n, and the next letter is fa. So you know it's a tongue not touch because a noon connect is followed by a letter that's not in the throat. You can look at your notes. Alif, Hamza, Ha, Ayn, Ha, Ghayn, Kha. They're all throat letters. So if it's not in the throat, the sound's going to float. So how do you go?
Yu, Yun, Fa, Yun, Fa, Yun, Fa. يُنْفَخُ فِي الصُّورِ فِي الصُّورِ فَتَأْتُونَ أفواجا فتأتون أفواجا.
Now we've discussed this as the seventh rule of rhythm. When there's a connect on top of an alif or a hamza, the sound gets sharp or sharper. So listen to fata'tuna and fata'tuna, fata'tuna, fata'tuna afwaja.
وَفُتِحَتِ السَّمَاءُ فَكَانَتْ وَفُتِحَ وَفُتِحَتِ السَّمَاءُ فَكَانَتْ أَبْوَابًا وَفُتِحَتِ السَّمَاءُ فَكَانَتْ أبوابا.
And we end on verse number 20.
وسيرت الجبال فكانت سرابا وسيرت الجبال فكانت سرابا.
فكانت, and I want you to hear the little click at the end.
فكانت سرابا.
جزاك الله خيرا والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله.